And once again, another rainy day. So everyone would have just fucked off and not hanging out anywhere. The rain doesn't seem to be letting up this morning. Agreed. That seems to be the exact case.
Yo!
Yay! Sup? We're actually not eavesdropping this morning. You guys told me we should be able to come to school again in 2 days. So, Saturday. It's thanks to you, Shia. You can thank me. Of course I'm going to thank her. I'm going to be the humble motherfuckers from Fire Emblem Awakening that frustrated me. Yeah, no, it's because all three of us did our best. More of like the three of us and one animal thingy. Hope no one's eavesdropping on us like we always do, because they'd be really fucking weirded out by animal what the fuck are you guys talking about? You're waiting for her to recover. So she should be fine by like Saturday and shit. So you've got the girl on the roof. I'm gonna save it because I forgot to do that last night because I'm a fucking legend. Save complete. I'm gonna burn through all 16 of these save files like every couple days. It's kind of ridiculous actually. With the amount that I record in a rogue, saving multiple times isn't going to work out. Because we'll be like, oh, I'm saving back on an old save file before the video that save file was for is even uploaded. Yo, Yumi, you've got your practice today. Awesome. And the athletes are there, but I don't know if they do anything. And we'll see if she is upstairs. Oh, no, we already increased hers, didn't we? And there's no other girl on the roof except for the meteorologist girl. So are you proof of the amount of ways you can check the weather? You don't have to just wait for one specific thing. There's multiple ways you can find out the weather. So, you've got Yumi there, and you guys are just hanging out, aren't you?
Hey.
It's raining, so there's no practice. Ah. There's nothing to do when it rains. Even the menu at Aya changes? Okay, before I hang out with you, I'm gonna go there. Go into town. I can always come back here. I've done that before. But the menu changes? That I have to see. I also apologize for all the coughing. And Marie's not here, so we can't hang out with her. Looks like it's going to be Yumi. It's the first time I've hung out with Yumi, so surely it should increase it, right? Hanging out with everyone else the first time increased it, right? Aya was this one, right? No, this is Daigaka. What do you want to buy? No. Which one was Aya, then? Chinese diner Aya, this one. The rainy day challenge, 3,000 yen mega beef bowl. If you finish this quintuple size bowl, it's free. You feel taking on this issue will produce several characteristics. I don't know if I want to do that. But raising several characteristics sounds pretty good. Everything else is increases like one or two of them. Although so far I haven't found a use for many of them. I'm increasing all of these stats, but not much is actually happening from them. Saturday was the other day, the drama club hangout, right? I might say definitely Saturday, we'll hang out with the drama people, because who knows how often it rains for me to eat, actually have the chance to eat at Aya. I'm going to spend some time here. I wonder if I could have done this tonight. Look at him fucking go! I probably could have done this tonight, and then spent my night doing this. But oops, I just realized that after I selected the option. You accepted the challenge. And you still can't see the rice. You can expect that your bowl is a portal to the meat dimension. The amount of meat contained within the bowl is truly staggering. In order to finish this bowl, you must have understanding of your limits, knowledge to control your pace, courage to face this unrelenting tide of beef, and the diligence to persevere against this colossal. What the person who wrote the dialogue for this game, sometimes it's weird and clunky and a bit expositional, but sometimes it is just hilarious. All the traits are necessary to master the rainy day special mega beef bowl challenge. You're unable to finish it. You tried your best, and your personality traits have grown. Oh, so they still grow tremendously. Your understanding, knowledge, diligence, all increased. Aya! Too bad, mister. And 3,000 yen. Aya! You must be shooting at Yasagami. My daughter goes there. She's delivering food right now. Pride and joy, not to mention a big draw for customers. Do we know your daughter? I'm trying to think if I know anyone with the last name Yasagami.
Welcome home.
So, and it's raining still. We'll quickly save. Oh, fuck it, save over that one. It's the same goddamn video. I can do this. It's fine. Okay, once again, we'll see if anyone's hanging out in town. Why do I keep walking up there? Why? Why do I keep doing it? Oh man, that super mega rainy beef bowl challenge. Oh, that's amazing. Just Like, sometimes the dialogue, it feels clunky, and that might just be the translation, and their amazing use of just Chan and Tan and Senpai and everything, which in this language of English just goes a bit weird, and sometimes it just... Well, sometimes the way the characters talk, it feels a bit weird, like, what's his name? Yosuke? A day after Saki dying, a girl he was apparently in love with, the way he talked about her just felt a bit weird, as it's like, that doesn't sound like how people actually talk. And then sometimes you get Stake, and then I'm like, oh, you got me again, you bastards. Seriously, fucking Stay is the best. It's the fucking best. And I'll study again because it's a rainy night. Before. Just in case. No one's on the screen. Because it's not even midnight, dude. You weirdo. I'll study. My book's still sitting there. It's still fine. Get big knowledge boost from this. I'm going to be the smartest fucking guy around. Has my knowledge even leveled up once yet? Because there's like expertise or expert or whatever it is that Margaret requires. Have I leveled this up once? It's still the same month that I started the game, so maybe... Maybe I'm not supposed to be yet, just yet. Hey! There we go! Speak of the motherfucking devil, from aware to informed.